Pace.
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 Pace ball. Pace ball. Pace, pace, pace ball.
Pace ball.
Pace ball. Pace.
Pace ball.
Pace.
Pace ball.
Pace ball.
Pace ball. Hi, I'm Mr. Incredible, and welcome to Bocce Ball, indoor version. Let's take a closer look at how the game is played. Bocce Ball with Batman and Mr. Incredible.
Indoor Bocce Ball is a game that you can use your rolling skills, or you can use the tossing skills. Your goal is to get your sock closest to the Polino, which is, in this case, marked by the blue sock. You can play one versus one or team versus team. Each team will have four socks, and therefore four turns. In this case, pink versus white. Again, the goal is to get your sock closest to the target sock. This is a strategy game. Your sock may hit the opposing team's sock or the Polino for your advantage. In our match today, Mr. Incredible won rock, paper, scissors, so he gets to roll or toss the Polino out first. Notice he swung his arm straight back, stepped in opposition, and pointed to his target. It's Mr. Incredible's turn again. And now Batman gets his first opportunity at trying to get his sock closest to the Polino. And with that nice toss, Batman is closer so far. And with that nice roll, Mr. Incredible is back in the lead. Close, but not close enough. Nice form, but his toss lands wide right. Oops. No problem, he's still in the lead. Last roll for Batman to take the lead. Nope. And that's how the socks roll. Let's check out our final score. Mr. Incredible wins, and actually has 3 points, because he has 3 socks closer to the Polino than any of Batman's socks. That's Batman's closest one right there. 1, 2, 3. 3 points for Mr. Incredible. The first team to reach 10 points wins. The opposing team owes 10 push-ups.